lives to your coin. It almost seems like, you know when they're trying to show a rock band being really cheesy?
Mm-hmm.
And it's like something
like Lips of an Angel?
Yeah.
How would you sing it?
Oh, I would just back him up, you know. Every time he's like, purple. See? Yeah, I have a little purple, back him up. Otherwise.
You almost sound like Eddie Vedder there for a little bit.
Otherwise, I don't know what he's talking about. If anything, it sounds like Sammy Hagar.
Yeah, that's horrible. There you go, bud.
Yeah, I got like 10,000 subscribers to my tweets.
Nobody will. That's what I do. I'm kind of popular. I'm kind of a big deal, I'll tell your friends.
What's your hashtag?
Chosen one.
You better nail that, babes. You only get one chance with Robert, right?
We're doing Tigerlily first?
Yeah.
So, Sergio Beer?
Yeah.
Sergio Beer, then you, right? Not bad. You're
just for last.
Huh?
Just for last. That's why I told him I should relax.
I like how it was when it was looking at everyone.
Yeah. Oh, you're kind.
I think you're more professional.
I like getting a good solid center. I like wanting something and then getting them making it. Which, I mean, sometimes it looks different. Yeah. I think that's
I like how you can't take it.
I can give it up.
Yeah, you do.
He's a giver.
He's a giver, not a taker.
I'll take it. I'm just gonna laugh.
Take it.
High Fidelity.
Mm-hmm.
He said something like,
he's a good writer. I like his books.
Yeah. He was talking about sex. He said, why is it weird to laugh during sex? Or, like, it shouldn't be. I thought that was interesting.
You do it all the time.
It's like a victory laugh. You're just like,
yeah. Is it more of a chuckle or like a full on laugh?
It's more like diabolic.
But yeah, that one is weird.
I don't know. Like, and like the.
Yeah, that's
the
sense I make it high
five. And this is why I have my glasses on.
Go put them on. This is our Joaquin Phoenix of the group. There we go.
It's Phoenix Joaquin. You're the walking Phoenix.